If a Jew wronged a Christian, what is his humility? Revenge? If a Christian wronged a Jew, what should his sufferance be? By Christian example. Why revenge? The villainy you teach me, I will execute, and it shall go hard, but I will bet.
Way too fly, oh yeah, please don't cut my wings. I've been doing whole solo dollar shit, but I still hustle like a gang. Shit, I don't do it for fame. Shit, I ain't got no shame. Fuck a broke code and she hit me up, trust my nigga, I'ma click and bang. Fuck you, ain't my mans. I see snakes in the grass. They got teeth of fangs. Lord OT is red. You will not find it here. You will not buy it here. Big flex. I don't really touch no dumbbells. I don't really go to the gym. Again and again and I win. Wait, I am him. On top of the flows and I swim. Nobody is pulling my fin. Good luck on breaking my passion. Like bitches I'm snapping. Cut him a dick. I really wanted a million, I'm in a heart in my business. I never touched to the critics, I never give them a minute. Oh yes, I'm starting to get it, the only one your position. Don't ever tell me to stop, and never tell me to drop it. I've been doing this until I got a couple of cars. Until I'm topping the charts, until I'm living the skies. Until it come in your store.